Okay, the rain clouds are gathering. And it's trying to whip up a storm. Rain. Rain. But this happens nearly every morning, and if you can see behind the clouds, they are already spraying. And what they do is they will spray until they completely dissolve the rain clouds and bring on the drought. Now, I've been praying for rain, so perhaps this morning it will be from God, and the rain they will not be able to chase away. They will not be able to chase it away. Now they can do one thing. They will try to take rain clouds and they'll turn them into a storm. Now they are able to make destructive storms. We know that. But God has us protected. God will keep us safe. Jesus has sent his protecting angels to surround us. I plead the blood of Jesus over us and mercy for our sins. And but you can see where the white, where they've sprayed, they are spraying constantly. It looks like they were trying to draw a picture of a ship with clouds. Wow. I would go outside to video this, but I have to care for my husband. My husband. Dear Lord in heaven, give us rain. Give us rain. Protect us, Father. Protect us from the wiles and the evil of the elites. Give us rain. It looks like they're going to spray it away. They've already started to. You see how white and dirty the clouds are back there? That's because they've been spraying. And spraying and spraying. Look up, people, for your redemption draweth nigh.